Welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed. We are currently sailing to the observatory, but we have seemed to have come across a little bit of a fort here. But we have no mortars. We never have any mortars. But we're going to see if we can take this guy out here. Just for something to do, because I've done a whole bunch of missions for the recap I just recorded. So I want to do something a little bit different here. Bum, bum, bum. You're a tough little fort, you are. We should be able to take you out with relative ease. We'll just do a little bit of a... Oh, there's a rogue wave. Good thing I turned around. Holy crap. Grace. Why is it always storming? Triple that.
Ready to bark,
sir. We're gonna have to wait till we can actually see a target before we shoot it again. There we go. There we go, it's got the one around the other side. Oh, that's not good. We've basically stopped in the middle of a mortar shot. Oh, there's another rogue wave coming too. Oh, turn around, turn around, turn around. Oh, it dissipated. Okay, we're good. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Zoom. Brace. Okay, we're good. Could go to travel speed if we so wanted. Oh, there's another rogue wave coming behind us for real. I think we'll be okay. I think we'll be fine.
Fire!
If we're just sneaky here.
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
She's weak as right there!
Fire! Fire!
Look, Captain! That's where the fire is ended!
One more, one
fire!
More!
Let themselves
there we go.
Ha ha! Down the ball and to hell!
Yep, let's... Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. We got waved. Oh, we lost 6 crew to that. Man, that wave took a whole bunch of crew. Alright. We're going to ditch the ship here. Release wheel. Carry on singing, guys. No. They always stop singing when I'm off the boat. I don't know why. They don't like to sing when I'm not there. They like an audience. Alright, we're gonna climb up here. Clamber, clamber, clamber. Clamber, clamber, clamber. I don't know where all the fighting men come from before we actually get onto the fort itself. Like, there's a ton of men here fighting on our behalf. No idea. Oh, Jesus! I don't know what that was. That scared me. Oh, God. Oh, you're in the fire. We got... Oh, you're just chasing me. Ouch. Go away. Stab you a little bit. Okay. Screw you guys. I don't like fighting so many heavies. Oh, in fact, you can probably all hang out with that bomb. I'm gonna go up this way. Thank you. Goodbye. Jesus. So loud. Have one of those. Get blown up. Thank you. Okay, then we're just gonna climb this. Grenade loose. Go this way, get the fragment, go this way.
Get back here.
He is up there, who we need to kill, so we're going to climb this wall. Go, go, go. There he is. Nope, damn it. Ouch. Give me a shield. Kill your own captain.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Oh, we need to become anonymous. Stab. And stab. Boom. It's me. I know you don't know who I am, but I'm going to slowly reload in front of you. One, two, three, four. Bang. Yeah! Who's taking another fort? Fort MacArthur. Or Fort something. Fort McFortface. Hey, look at all the things we've unlocked. Nothing. Literally nothing. Alright,
may I be of service?
Let's re-ammo our ship. We're gonna buy ammunition. Fill. I'm sure this is a fill all. That'd be useful. Fill. Fill. Not that we need fire barrels, honestly. Okay, good. I should have repaired the ship, actually. Hang on.
What can I do for you today?
Let's repair the ship as well. Repair. Confirm. There we go. Alright. Let's get back aboard the jackdaw here. Up here, some way. Take the wheel.
Get the mainspring!
And we're going to continue on to our mission. And I'll see you guys when we get there. Okay, there we go. That was weird.
Is that pirate hunter dead?
Aye, by my own hand. Why is it you alone can find what so many want?
I was born with memories of this place. Memories of another time entirely, I think. Like another life I've already led.
Curse you for a lurch, man, and speak some sense.
Not today.
Uh-oh.
After you, Captain. The path ahead is dangerous.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like it is. Where'd all my guns go? Why do I got two guns? Oh, there's my other guns. Butt guns.
The men native to this land will...
Okay, well, it looks like, oh, there is a... There's an Eagle Vision thing right over there. Whatever.
To kill if needed.
Clear the jungle. Oh. Ah. Ninjas. So I need to take out all of the guardians, apparently. Where is this fragment? Up in the trees. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's you taken care of. We're gonna loot your booty. You taken care of. We're gonna loot your booty. As you taken care of. Zone cleared. Really? I thought there was four of them. Maybe one ran away. Do do do. Alright, we need to clear the next part of the jungle here. There one. There's two. Can't use my berserk darts on them right now. Make you berserk. Then you go kill your buddy. That's three. Are you not gonna go kill your buddy? Probably because you can't see your buddy, because he's in the bush. But we can make him fight each other. Oh, he just uses bow gun on everybody. Okay, fair enough. You crazed lunatic.
Let's get going.
Oh, he died. Okay. That also works. Oh, there you are. I'm going to loot you quickly so I can get some more darts. There we go. And there should be the other guy in the bush over here. I would go find the other guy, but I can't be bothered. Where are you? I don't know where this guy is either. Oh, well. Oh, hang on. There you are. Eight. And we need to clear this area of the jungle. Lots of crocodiles. But we're gonna make you insane. With any luck. There we go. You gonna come after me? Possibly. Yes. But I'm gonna make you hopefully fight your friend. Or you're gonna die instead. That also works. There we go. Stab you in the face. Loot you. There's another guy. Stab and loot. Looks like we're still after another one, at least. Probably just the one. Oh, hello. Done.
This way.
This way. Come along. Give you a quick loot. Alright. We got a whole bunch of sleep darts. Let's get some sleep darts out for a while. Now we need to clear the caves. We're right here, so let's download some new GPS data. Latest maps from Google. Pirate Google. Oh, come on. Climb. There we go. Synchronize. Very beautiful area, this. Is there any, there's a fragment way out there somewhere. Oh, there it is. We could grab that if we wanted to. But maybe we'll come back for it another point in time. Let us clear these caves. People. One, two, three, four. I'm gonna berserk you, and you should kill a whole bunch of people. Yep. There's more over here, man. Oh, where are you going? Okay. They're getting interested. Everybody's having a bit of a Barney. Did that guy die just by falling down? What about the guy up there? Do you not want to kill the guy up there? Look at him sneaking around. Oh, where are you going to kill me? Ouch! Ouch! Stop! Oh, well, no. Okay. Carry on with your life. Damn it. You fired too fast for me to even... to deal with it, honestly. I've not got any more berserk darts now, because I've used them all. And that one guy. Well, that didn't kill you. Can I not kill the guy? Why can I not kick the guy? To kill him. What? What the hell? I don't understand. Why? Like, I'm not able to sneak up on these guys and stab them in the back. I'm very confused as to why I can't do these things. I'm gonna just make the guy berserk so he would actually die. Well, I could wait for him to wake up, I suppose. There's something up here, though. Let's climb this. Open this guy up. Oh, under the hammock. Sleep dart. That's exactly what got me into this mess in the first place. Whoa, how did you... What? How did you end up up there? That was amazing. Alright, a berserk dart. Good. Damn it, wasted it. There we go. That takes care of you. We're gonna monkey bar over there. That takes care of you. And you. Kick open that. That takes care of you. And you. Search stone narrowed. All right. There we go. Got you. Let's grab the message in the bottle. We gotta start using these treasure maps so we can start upgrading the jackdaw some more. That'd be super useful. Yeah. Oh, that's not a treasure map. That's just a love letter. Whatever. Just got one more to get now. Find a way back out of this area. Around... nope. Round this way, there we go. Head off in this direction. Do, 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 do. I think you're gonna be around here, right? I'm assuming. Peekaboo! Bang!
All
Alright, let's loot your body. Clear the last jungle. Let's get this done if we can before the end of the episode. Climb through the trees here to grab the fragment. There we go. Alright, we gotta clear way off in that direction. So let's get our way over to there. And look for anybody that we need to kill. Any of the locals. Oh, there's one. Done. Okay, take a second to reload our guns. I think we need to head off. Oh. Excuse me. Who did that? For real though. Somebody shot me off of there. Oh, it's you! There we go. Search zone narrowed. Run off in this direction? Can we get anybody from around here? Or does this lead back? This leads back to where we just were, right? Yeah. Okay. We gotta go around the other way. Gotcha! Go under there. Over there. Whoop, come on. Down there. Around here. Kick him in the chest while we're here. Because chests are easy to get. Bum, 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 bum. Ah, we're right here now. Ha 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 ha. You saw nothing? Only a couple more. Wherever they might be. Ah, oh, there's one over here. Alright, now we have to follow Robert into the observatory.
All of this,
yes.
An almost sacred place. All it needs is a drop of my blood.
But you will not find that out until the next episode.